Hello everyone, I am Prabhjot Kaur and you're watching Filmy Beat. Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh have been the power couple of Bollywood and fans have loved emulating and admiring for several years now. Ever since the news broke that Ranveer and Deepika were dating, back during the shoot of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Ram Leela, people have kept their eyes open for every bit of information about the two coming their way. However, seems like all that is in the past now. Ranveer and Deepika, if reports are to be believed, have broken up. While Ranveer is ready to tie the knot, his rumored girlfriend Deepika has gone on record to state that she does not want to get married anytime soon. Meanwhile, Deepika, who is the most followed Asian woman on Twitter, has not shared her rumored boyfriend's film Befikre's trailer on social media. And surprisingly, Ranveer too hasn't yet shared Deepika's XXX Return of Xander Cage trailer on his social media. So, is there trouble in paradise for Deepika and Ranveer? I just hope that they get back together really soon. That's all in this podcast. If you've liked it, please hit like, comment and share. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. Meanwhile, you can also check out Filmy Beat for more masala gossips, news and updates. I am Prabhjot Kaur signing off for now. Thanks for watching.